Go. More modifications on the track. I got my pilot. My pilot is driving right now. So I'm gonna have a demonstration. So I raised that part up. So what I did is I just made that ramp going down instead of up. And then I can have a faster turn right there. What I did is I just switch the pit stop. So I just need one part, 1 4.5 inch part. So now right there is gonna be the pit stop.
Bobby, yes, are you missing a part?
Yes, I'm missing a part. We're gonna get it. That is gonna order it, or maybe cut a piece of that one right there, 4.5, and glue it to it, and that's it. Been doing that, so I don't have to order anything. I cut, like custom made cuts. So basically, what it is right now, I just gotta finish everything. So the pits, it's gonna be right there. Gonna be tricky because it's under that platform and then jumps in right there. And then he goes to the pit stop. So, bridge, see, that's a custom cut I did. It's like 1 3/4 inches. And then I've got a couple of more over there. So this is what I got so far. I think this is what's gonna work. So I just gotta do some ramping, more styrofoam cutting, a couple of bridges. Probably could do another bridge right there to make it work. And I think that's it. All right, my racer, race. Are you gonna race? Watch your eyes. Yes, watch your eye. All right, just leave that and race, all right? All right, so this is what I got so far. It's working. So, and a couple of more cars. Got these 2 cars. I got that Porsche. And I got that one, which I already have it.
That is the one.
You love
two,
those?
Three.
Yes, and then that one, the BM3.
And that.
Exactly. Yes, and then I got a bunch of crap laying around.
Yeah, bunch of crap.
Yes, more cars everywhere. I know. Daddy will fix it at some point.
Okay,
all right? Yeah, Bubba, careful. Okay? All right, folks. Bye.